So I quit my job as a graphic designer and spent a few years looking for what I want to be. I ask that to myself all the time. What am I? I say I'm an artist designer and an educator. I'm honored to be a part of this poster campaign. I started thinking about the font because it's like made of little circles, which I started thinking that they're almost like representing different people. We are all delicately interconnected. Chicana Park is such an impressive location. The power of community, family, history, their past. It's just an incredible place to understand a community and learn from a community.